I'm here to tell you that I have no regrets about our match last night. I'll be honest, it was one hell of a fight. I mean, we beat the crap out of each other with fists and chairs all over that arena. It was probably one of the most physical and painful matches of my career. I can still feel each chair shot that you hit me with last night. But here's the thing. Last night, you were the better man.
Oh, excuse me, what did you say? What? What did you say?
You heard me, fella. I'm not ashamed to say it. You were the better man. You beat me fair and square, even if you did use that giant chair. But as for right now, you deserve to be the world heavyweight champion. So I've come out here to be the bigger man, congratulate you, and shake your hand. Yeah, I'm serious. I'm serious.
It's a noble gesture. Well done.
Now get to the back of the line, you potato-eating Irishman.
Oh, come on.
Whatever made you think that your ginger snap pasty white self could ever defeat me?
Oh! Sheamus, here we go! Unloading on Big Show. Sheamus has had enough. Emotions took over. And now Sheamus has got a huge chair.
Hold on, hold on.
A huge chair on Big Show.
Wear him out, Sheamus. Wear him out.
Sheamus unloading with that humongous steel chair.
Oh, God. These guys have been fighting for two straight months. They're not done yet. Big Show may be done.
Well, Big Show brought that all upon himself.
The chair's so gigantic. Even Sheamus had...
Look at that kick.
Got him out, Big Show.
Show down and out.
I'm glad they're doing it here.
Wait. Dolph Ziggler.
Wow.
Money
wow,
in the bank.
This is huge. This is huge.
He's got a referee.
This is brilliant. This is brilliant. Ziggler. Dolph Ziggler's about to be world champion. This is unbelievable.
Ziggler wants to cash in his Money in the Bank contract. Big Show is unconscious.
He's waiting for months to do this.
Cena. There goes Dolph. Cena took out Dolph. And now Cena attacking Dolph.
Oh. Cena just robbed Dolph of a world championship.
John Cena. A little bit of payback. And Dolph Ziggler being swung all over this arena. Let's make it clear, very important, folks, the referee never rang the bell to start the match.
Well, so he was on the verge of ringing it.
So Ziggler,
Dolph would have been the world champion, Michael.
John, the point I'm trying to make is that the bell never rang, so Ziggler did not cash it in the contract.
I understand that, Michael. Dolph would have been the world champion.
I agree with you there, but he still missed the Money in the Bank.